Pagkatapos ninyong mag-bowling, mag-arcade, o kaya naman mag-billiard, sigurado ako nagugutuming kayo. Kaya it's time to experience some great food dito sa award-winning Rockaway Bar and Grill ng Cebu. Mm. Di ba?
Well, exactly. Ay nako, sinabi mo.
Well, the menu selections include daily specials and traditional favorites, kind of like what we have in front of us. And syempre, here to join us once again and feed us. one of the members of the family that owns Cebu here, Brian Zito. This looks delicious. And Chyna and I kind of worked up a little bit of an appetite while already bowling.
Well, first off, our head chef, Juan, he prepared all of this for us. We have the Nacho Supreme.
Oh my God, it's so good.
Which is probably one of our best sellers. We have our Cebu Burger that we've been having for many decades. We have our quesadilla and our combo pizza.
Oh my gosh.
You're going to be eating this one in front of those really spectacular view, Brian.
Yes.
Can you tell us something about that one?
We have a view of the Pacific Ocean, the Farallon Islands, and we also can see the Marin Headlands when it's a clear, very clear day.
That's absolutely beautiful. And even, you know what, on the not-so-clear days, it's still such a great view.
It's like a foggy day.
Beautiful day, foggy day, but I'm just kidding.
Foggy day sa akin talaga kasi blur, di ba?
Well, no, as I mentioned earlier, I live in the area, and so when you have like those clear, sunny, beautiful days, you want to make sure that you check out the view. But on the days that it's, you know, Pacifica days, it's still
normal,
quite
normal
a view, right?
Yes, of course.
All right, well, so definitely a great place to sit and enjoy the view and enjoy the food. I love the nachos, but there's also drinks that are available here, which add to the fun.
Yeah, we have beer on tap. Mm-hmm. We have wine. We also have, of course, let's see, with this one, Snaps.
The Midori Sour.
Think, yeah. They have all kinds of beer. We have Blue Moon. Uh-huh. This is what I'm drinking today.
We have Blue Moon?
Well, this one also looks like... like a blue moon color, but
so
this
what,
one is
what's in my drink,
is tequila sunrise.
Oh, that's
tequila.
Nice. Well, I'll take some of this.
Tequila ng tequila.
I'll take some of this Midori sour. Likewise. Here. I'll cheers you guys.
Cheers.
No,
I'm so sorry.
Cheers. No, really, absolutely. This is always so much fun. I want to ask though. I know you guys do lane service, right? Is that what it's called?
We do.
What does that mean? I thought that's kind of like a
lane service is when we have our customers when they're bowling. Mm-hmm. You know, they're going to be in the middle of a game.
Intense
game. You order at the restaurant and they'll deliver it to your lane.
Yes.
So you don't need to come back and forth. Actually,
a lot of times,
right?
Yeah.
You're just going to
send
it to
know.
You.
That's it. You got to focus in on that game and, you know, hone those skills. That's why.
So they actually have a menu, like, right there, right?
Yeah, we have the menu. And, these are the best sellers. This is the go-to. If you're coming to Cebu, definitely get the Nacho Supreme.
I'll vouch for that.
I think we tried earlier, actually.
Okay. Well, you know, one of our coworkers, Henny Espinosa, is no stranger to Cebu. She's actually celebrated, I think, her birthday a couple of times, like three times here. And she is a fan of karaoke, just like a lot of our kababayans. So tell us about those private parties, because you guys also host.
Yeah, our private parties, I mean, they can range from small private parties like birthdays. We have anniversary dates, sports teams. There's also times where we have corporate companies that rent out the entire thing.
Oh, wow.
You know, all the lanes are taken and, you know, food and drinks included.
And unlimited.
And for our catering, you know, we have these types of food here, but our head chef, Juan, can also cook up for private events. Very unique type of dishes. If you want meatloaf, if you want really anything you want, we have a full kitchen.
Basically, you can personalize the food just in case you have special requests,
okay.
Right?
Yes.
Diba birthday mo?
I know, Brian. September, Brian.
That's great because you can really personalize the experience if you're going to celebrate, you know, any sort of big occasion for the family, or just come in on a normal Friday night, like an Astro Bowl night.
Yeah.
All right. Any other special kind of events that our viewers
coming
should watch
soon?
Out for? I know Fridays are Astro Bowl nights. Other things that are coming up?
Coming up year round. We have bowling league, and it's great to stay active, to be social, and have kind of a spirit of competition.
Yeah.
And that's something that, you know, that any age you can do.
Let's try that competition.
It's great.
I think I need to practice my bowling skills a little bit more. But so where do they go to find out more about the bowling league?
The leagues, you can find it on our website. Uh-huh. It's www.cebo.com. Mm-hmm. Or you can go on the website. It has all the information, or just call.
Okay, so we've got maybe a big beginners also. What about the details in general for Cebo when people just want to pop in?
You can pop in anytime after 10 o'clock. And we on weekends, we close at Friday, we close at 12:30. And then Monday through Thursday, we close at 12.
But you open every day. 10 o'clock, right?
Yes. 10 o'clock on weekends, we open at 9.
Ah, nice. So more fun. An hour earlier for more
Get
fun.
Get it started earlier.
All right.
Please invite our viewers to come check out Siebel.
Yeah, so like your phone number. Us out. Our address is 4625 Coast Highway in Pacifica, California, 94044. And you can check out our website. It's at siebel.com.
Thank you again, Brian, for having us here. And then